Silence. So if you're out by Grey Ditch, you may want to pop in and see what's what. Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai. That is all. And now, some music.
I say I'll move the mountains, and I'll move the mountains if he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love I'd say. I say I'll
Mona,
go through fire.
You don't seem to take a hint.
And I'll go
get out
through
of my
fire.
Face. You don't seem
as
to
he
take
wants
a hint.
It, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love. Am I like the wind that shakes the bough? He moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The
here.
Impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I?
Thank you.
Good hunting. So, what can I help? Pleasure doing business.
This is Three Dog Bow Wow, your voice in the darkness, or at least the radiation. News time, children. Don't lose hope, children. Don't ever lose hope.
Ha! Ah! Jesus Christ! Don't sneak up on me like that. Last fella to do that damn near lost my arm. You're new here. Yeah. You must be, since you're actually talking to me. I'm Patchwork. Or just Patches, if you like that. I'm... Shit. I forget. Why, yes. Yes, I am. And proud. Proud of it. I mean, if I weren't, I'd probably just spend a lot more time... Cry, you know? Here I am. Drunk. Falling apart. Literally. I lost my damn finger last week. Doc put it back on, though.
Until next time, this is Three Dog.
Ow!
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
Hey,
yeah, it happens. A lot, actually. Well, actually. All the time. But I'm getting better. I think. Just keep an eye out for him. Not my eye. Those ain't never fallen out yet. Really? You're all right. You should buy me a drink sometime. Now, what were you saying? Why, you want to head on over to the Ninth Circle and talk to Mr. Azrakow. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, the generators. I don't know where they are. You'll have to ask Winthrop. What can you tell me about? Wait, what? Oh, hello. Wait, what?
Single women, married women, old maids and all.
Oh, a human. Well, hello. Welcome to Underworld Outfitters. It's been so long since I had a customer. Well, we spend it at Carol's or the Ninth Circle. But I don't like it there. The rest we give to Quinn to trade for stuff we need whenever he goes out. Well, yeah, there's a lot of old pamphlets and stuff down here. I've pretty much read it all. It used to be part of the Museum of History. The exhibit that used to be here was focused on what happens after death. Hell and whatnot. A lot of it was focused on this old book called Paradise Lost. It's about a guy who goes to hell. Pretty interesting stuff. I found a big box of copies of the book in one of the back rooms. Here, take one. Nobody around here wants them. At first, it was just a couple people after the war. This was one of the only places that wasn't falling down or on fire after the bombs fell. I think that Carol is actually one of the few that were here then. But over the years, word got around. There would have been ghouls living in little pockets all around. Not really so much anymore. Most of them either went feral or ended up here. I'm sure there are still a few out there. But anyone with any sense is in Underworld. Not really. The super mutants leave us alone. I guess whatever they do that turns people like them doesn't work on us. The Brotherhood of Steel will fire on us if we're out in the open, but they don't bother us down here. We've had some raiders and slavers poke their heads in, but we've got Charon and Cerberus and everyone else to take care of them. I guess when it comes down to it, being this far out of everyone's way is a good deal for us.